Alright. Welcome to Metal Gear trying to find OUV. What we're going to try to do today is we're going to go and assess. We're going to assess the outstanding universal value of sites. So we're going to go take a look at a natural site, and we'll go find our expert.
Heading to Central Africa.
Let's go. Character, yes, I will take Snake, because he is my expert in the field. So what's the goal here? To ensure that we do a good assessment of the potential World Heritage Site. We'll take some samples, we'll find our expert, you know, all that good stuff. Let's take a look. See, it's a really nice landscape. As you can see, a lot of good formations. You can see this is the expert camp right down here.
Enemy presence detected.
So as you can see, this is one expert. Here's another expert.
Analysis complete.
This guy is pretty good with engineering and requisitions. This person here, really great with management and communications. Here, you have a medicine expert, you know, and even a diplomat. So these people know what they're doing. I'm going to check out this outpost here first, and then I'll move, consult with these people, and then I'll go and find my expert, and then we can continue on our mission. They usually don't like it when you come unannounced, so we're going to take it nice and slow. Ooh, there's another expert.
Analysis complete.
Ooh, he really knows what he's doing.
Hoekom haat hulle mekaar so erg?
Dit gaan terug na koloniale daartoe. Hulle was aansienlik minder verdeeld, maar die regering het die boete voorgetrek. Hulle was die minderheid.
Well, we learned a little bit about the region thanks to these guys. You know, really appreciate it. I need that kind of information. All right. I need to consult with him. These are for taking samples. We're going to have them consult with one of my assistants here. All right. There we go. Come on, let's put you to sleep. You don't need to be awake. There we go. Uh-oh. We're getting a little bit excited here. Alright, we just had to have a brief little discussion. Alright, there we go. Sir, just gotta send you back to our home base to consult with you about the region. Apologies for the method that we're bringing you out. Alright, there we go. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your service. So, with that said and done, we're going to also send this piece of authentic equipment of the region, or at least this group, for because they don't need it. Let's pick up some samples that they left for me. Thank you very much. All right, let's get back on the horse and find our local expert. Yeah, we're trying to nominate this for cultural landscape. I mean, look at this beautiful place. It's amazing. Biodiversity at its finest. Let's see if you can get up here, the horse. Fondly named after
extraction
one of the greatest researchers of this area. Now here we have native goats, and we need to make sure that we keep them in a place where they can thrive. So we're going to make sure that they get there. Goodbye. Yep. See you later. All right. Great. We'll just do a little bit of scouting here. just to be sure that we have a warm welcome.
Analysis
complete. As you can see, here is Sir Soldier ready for us. Uh-oh. It's time to hide in our box. Let's greet them with kindness and the love that everybody deserves.
Weather will clear shortly.
Thank you very much. Let's have a consultation meeting. I need to talk to you for a second. Let's go on a little trip. Okay. Alright, thank you, sir.
The map has been updated.
I just needed you to inform me where everything was. Alright, have a good trip. Yep. Sir, I'd like to consult with you for a moment. Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't think they're too happy with how I just entered into their establishment. let's tag the prisoner. I mean, consultant. Don't mind me, sir. I'll just be on my way. Thank you. I mean, look, let's just take a moment and just appreciate the absolute wonderful natural. Oh, give me a moment. I have a surprise meeting. Sir, I'm right here. Turn around, please. Sir? All right, everybody. Party time! Oh, goodness. Nope. Sorry, sir. This meeting is getting really intense.
Don't let your buddy die, Snake. I'm pulling him out of there.
All right, aggressive negotiations it is. Well, I'm gonna have to reschedule that meeting.
Boss?
We're gonna try a different tactic this time. Hello, everybody. Yes, please come. Come over. Let's have a nice chat with the horse. I'm not here. Thank you for the consultation. Ah, thank you very much. All right, sir. We're going to bring you quality care and all the resources that you need to carry out your consultation. So what we're going to do is we're just going to put you down right here and then send you off to consult. Thank you. All right. Does this have to do with my contract? I know World Heritage doesn't pay that well. Our heritage or cultural, any of it doesn't, huh? I don't think this has to do with it. Hello? Sir? Have you come to consult with me? Okay. Yeah, this is not part of my contract. I'm just gonna take a shower. thank you.
How you doing, boss?
I'm just great, sir. Let's
Thank you, boss.
You're welcome.
The parasites also act as my eyes. They have replaced many of my internal organs as well.
Yep, not liking that conflict of interest. Parasites are not allowed in places that they're not supposed to be, you know? It's not part of the outstanding universal value of the site. Ridiculous. Anyway, this is where we check out the biodiversity of the region. We're going to find this legendary jackal. If we can find it, We will be sure to treat it as best as we can and ensure that it will maintain the environment around it as part of its biodiversity, because having this animal is probably key to its biosphere. So, let's go take a look. As you can see, the landscape is still beautiful out here. I'll come and visit someday, most likely. Here we're going to use our telescope to take a look around. Actually, we need some music. Great. Now, let's go find this jackal. Wow, these guys are skilled. Or at least this guy is. And this one knows liquid carbon missile engineering. All right, we need to put down some cages. Because, you know, we need that quota. Alright, let's go have him talk to my assistant. We're just going to have to bring you to my offices out in the middle of the sea. So thank you very much for taking these. Yep, bye! I really dislike it when people complain to their managers for no reason. I mean, everybody was still, they were working. They were just at my offices, that's all. He doesn't have to tattletale. We're going on a hunt, boy. Okay? But look at this wonderful landscape. The little development that's happened, as you can see, so some of it may not be beneficial for the landscape, but development has to happen on occasion, you know? Woo! Ooh, right! Thank you!
Side ops completed. Side ops list updated.
And we didn't actually capture him. You know, it's just, he's going on a fun ride for congratulating him on on the great work on biodiversity, you know? That's clearly what this game is all about. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching.